suppose those are state-of-the-art insulated panels. With aluminum on either side. Or plastic. Pretty neat stuff.